Hello friends, my name is Suraj Soni and I am greeting you on my YouTube channel Chemstar. So friends, एक बार फिर से आपका स्वागत है मेरे YouTube चैनल Chemstar पे। तो आज मैं लेकर आया हूँ केमिकल काइनेटिक्स से नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, और ये क्वेश्चन नेट JRF एग्ज़ाम 2011 में पूछा गया है। तो जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं स्क्रीन पे, दिस इज़ फोर्थ क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस टॉपिक। सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड थ्री क्वेश्चन ऑन द सेम टॉपिक। इफ़ यू हैव नॉट सीन टिल नाउ, यू कैन गो ऑन माई चैनल केमस्टार एंड यू फाइंड देयर प्ले लिस्ट ऑफ केमिकल काइनेटिक्स इन विच यू कैन सी ऑल द वीडियोज ऑफ केमिकल काइनेटिक्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टूडेज सेशन, लेट्स सी वॉट इज द क्वेश्चन। So the question is, which among the following is the correct unit for third order reaction? So question here is, we have to find out the unit for the order of reaction and for the third order. So let's start, what will be the unit for the third order reaction? So for such type of question, we have a general formula. First we will see the general formula and their terms, and further we will go for the answer of this question. So let's start. So the formula is, let's write here the formula. Formula is concentration raised to 1 minus n into time raised to minus 1. So as we can see here in the formula, there is a two term. First term is of concentration and the second term is for time. And on concentration, when we can see here 1 minus n. So first we will discuss here what will be our concentration, what will be n, and how we can represent a time first. So let's see. So here we are going to write at the place of concentration, we will use mole per dm cube, or we can also represent mole per dm cube as mole per liter. So in our question, we can see the options are in second form. So while solving this question, we are going to use today this second form of concentration, so that we will get the answer in this form. Okay, so here today we are going to find out the unit for third order reaction. So as we all know, n here, n represents the order of reaction. Here n is order of reaction. Order of reaction. So for today's session, n will be 3, because we are going to discuss the unit for third order reaction. And let's see what will be the time. So for time, we will use second, because the second is the standard form of time. It is a unit of time. So we are going to use, instead of time, we are going to use second today. So let's start for main question. So question is, which among the following is the correct unit for third order reaction? We have to find out the unit for third order reaction, right? So let's see what will be the unit for third order reaction. Unit for third order reaction. So we will first write formula, concentration raised to 1 minus n into time raised to minus 1. So as I said, today we are going to use concentration in the form of mole per liter instead of mole per dm cube. We can use any one, both of this, because both are same, as our question is in the form of mole liter, so we are going to use today second word, mole per liter. So instead of concentration, at the place of concentration we will write mole per liter. Mole per liter, okay, mole per liter, and raised to 1 minus n. So 1 minus, at the place of n we are going to write here 3, because we are finding out the unit for third order reaction, and at the place of time we are going to use second, so it will be per second. So for solving this, we will, 1 minus 3 is minus 2, so mole will become mole raised to minus 2, and let's see what will be the liter. As we all know the basic formula of mathematics, a raised to m raised to n equals to a raised to m into n. Okay, so here liter, we can see liter here, liter is in the form of per liter raised to 1 minus 3 is here. So 1 minus 3 is minus 2. So here it will become minus 2. So a raised to m raised to n equals to a raised to m into n. M into n. So minus 1 into minus 2 will become 2. Okay. I hope you understood this. So it will become liter square, and per second will be as it is. So this is the formula for the third order of reaction, mole raised to minus 2 liter square per second. Let's see in our option which is correct one. So first option is per mole liter per second, so it is not our answer. Second option is per second, it is also not matching with our answer. And third option is mole raised to minus 2 liter square per second. Okay, it is matching with our answer. Let's see what is the answer. Mole raised to minus 2 liter square per second, and our answer is also mole raised to minus 2 liter square per second. Okay, so the correct answer is option C. Okay, so this question was for 2 marks, so it is very simple. I hope you understand this, and you can easily can calculate the unit for any order of reaction by using this common formula, concentration raised to 1 minus n time raised to minus 1. And also for extra knowledge, I am going to say you the first option. You can see here per mole liter per second, it is the unit for second order reaction. You can calculate by using the formula concentration raised to 1 minus n time raised to minus 1. You will find the unit for second order is per mole liter per second. So this is also a unit for second order reaction, and option B is per second. It is the unit for first order reaction, and we have also seen now this is a unit for third order reaction. And last option is D, mole per liter per second. It is the unit for pseudo order reaction, that means zero order reaction. So by using this formula you can also calculate this and this for unit of first order, zero order, and second order. So friends, I hope you understand this video. If you like this video, please like the video and subscribe my channel ChemStar. Thank you very much.